Hey guys, Striker Cat here as usual. And I chose the song Bye 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 by NSYNC. If you freaking play, because it's kind of being a jerk. Okay, it's playing. Okay, so a couple updates before I start this. I'm going to do another Hey Hi What's Up Hello Halo video because I know I haven't done that in a while. And I have a lot of updates to tell you. But one update that I will tell you is I'm gonna start uploading videos every Saturday. And I'm gonna stick to that for a while until I find another day, and then I'll do like twice a week. But as of right now, I'm just gonna do like every Saturday. And then, hey, today's Friday the 13th, so Friday the 13th of January. And I'm just gonna start saying that. I'm not even gonna write the dates of when I make these videos in the description anymore, because, I mean, no one really cares, honestly. I mean, I wouldn't even care. So, there's that. And the video is called I Don't Need You for a Reason. And before I explain that reason, I'm going to tell you about what my teacher showed me yesterday in English class. And it's to prep us for two books, and like, we're not going to read both of them. We're going to choose one. And so, what we watched a dic wow a documentary on minimalists, and I've heard about it before. I haven't exactly watched their videos or done a whole bunch of research on it, but I just remembered my friend Alex bringing it up once, and while watching the documentary, it just brought me to start thinking, like, okay, I have a whole bunch of flip-flops. I don't even wear half of them. I don't. Nor am I a huge flip-flop person in the first place. I'm more of a Converse type person. So I decided, you know what? I'm gonna get rid of those. And I kind of thought, like, while we were watching the documentary, I was kind of thinking of the movie 27 Dresses. Have you seen that movie? Like, if you haven't, it's a really good, cute, funny, hilarious movie. And my favorite part, actually, because I want to tell you my favorite part. It's when she and that guy, I can't remember names, so no names. They went into the bar and Benny and the Jets came on and they started singing it. You know, they were drunk, so it was hilarious. And I love that movie. So there's that. And the only reason I brought up 27 Dresses is because she was a bridesmaid for all these people. And eventually, I mean, she kept these dresses, and eventually she decided to get rid of them. Like, she had a closet full, it was stuffed full of them. And that's what I'm thinking. It's like, I have these dresses, like homecoming dresses and stuff like that, and I'm not gonna wear them again. And actually, one of them I know does not fit me anymore. It's too short, because it was my homecoming dress, like freshman year, actually. And so I'm just gonna like get rid of it because I don't need it anymore. And I've actually been cleaning my room for the past couple weeks now, like organizing through stuff. Like, okay, I don't need this, I don't need that. I was like putting it into these garage sale boxes, or like, okay, no one's gonna buy that. That's like too tattered up, like too whatever. So it's like, okay, I'm just gonna throw that away. So, anyways, these minimalists, some of them basically have the basic needs. Like, they got a table, they have a chair, they have a couch, they have a bed, and you know, a couple of appliances and stuff like that. And there's one minimalist in the documentary who had two bags full of stuff, and he hasn't been home for 4+ years. And to me, that was kind of cool because most people, it's like, I gotta get this, I gotta get that, blah, blah, blah. And, you know, it's not your fault because these commercials, like, they push you to do that. They want you to buy more stuff. But the thing is, everyone's always saying the American dream is to have a lot of things and be successful in this job. And it's like, why? Why have all this stuff? Most of the stuff is gathering dust anyways. What's the point of having it? So that's what I'm gonna do, is just get rid of more stuff that I don't need. And of course, I'm not going to get rid of my art. Like, that's my art. And, I mean, there's some things that I'm not going to get rid of. For good reasons. Like, I have a couple of Barbies. I don't play with Barbies. But sometimes I have cousins over that want to play with them. And so I'm like, okay, yeah, at least I have a couple of Barbies. But I did get rid of a lot of them. Okay, I don't even know how many I had. I had a lot, but I got rid of them, and now I have, like, two or three. And I think I actually threw one in the trash because her, like, foot was broken off. So it's like, okay, no point in having that. And so it's like, bye. It's like, I don't need you. So, yeah, and I mean, just think about it. Like, clean your room or go through stuff that's like, I don't need this. And you know, it's harder for other people, and that's totally fine, because there's some people, like a couple of women who did like the, I think it was the 333 project, where they chose 30 pairs of, like 30 items to wear for like 3 months. 30 items including shoes, like hair bands, like jewelry, necklaces, and that's jewelry, duh, like, clothing, all that stuff, and no one noticed, and I thought that was pretty interesting. I'm not gonna go through my closet and get rid of everything. That's funny. No, I've gotten rid of things that I don't need anymore. I mean, I do want to keep my volleyball jerseys and my soccer jerseys, because it's, like, a remembrance, you know, that type of deal. I don't know if I'll get rid of those. I kind of don't want to, though. And this video is really long, and so it will take forever to upload. And so now I'm going to say bye. So yeah, I'll be uploading this later. probably like midnight. And it won't get uploaded until like 7 in the morning. Guaranteed. But yeah, next week will probably be a hey, hi, what's up, hello video. Because I need to do that. I don't even know how many I have under my playlist. But what, like 5 or 6. But I need to add another one. So yeah, I just thought I should talk about that. So, bye guys. Oh, I don't even think I said Striker Cat here as usual. Well, Striker Cat leaving as usual.